What's up, guys? I'm back for another video. As you can see behind me, I decorated my fish tank for Christmas. So I just put some lights, two strands of lights, and as you can hear right now, I actually put my bird in my room because I'm gonna train her now, and I don't want her like flying around when like she won't come back to me. So I gotta train her, and pretty soon I'm gonna get to the main thing of this video, which I had planned for a while, and we finally got it. As you can see in the title, obviously you know, but I'm gonna put in some new plants in this tank, and we'll get straight in. Alright, guys, I just finished doing the tank, and I moved the one I put next to that Buddha statue. I could actually show you right now. I moved it to across the bridge because it was just, there wasn't enough gravel for it to grow. And when I mentioned my bird, I just realized that you guys never met her. So here she is. Her name's Ivy. She's about 1 year old. And also, you guys never met my puppy. The reason why you clicked on this video, and she's on the thumbnail. And I'm going to show you guys that in a second. Right after I clean all this up, and I'll see you guys later. Alright, guys, I brought my dog outside so you guys can see. And so we can play with her, but here she is. Come on. I got to carry her down the stairs because she's only 2 months old. She doesn't know how to actually go down the stairs yet. I'll be right back because Nino's actually calling me. We're supposed to do a video together. Since there's not much to say other than that my dog is 2 months old, she's an Australian Shepherd, has one blue eye, stuff like that. Here's a quick montage of just her. Alright, guys, we literally just left her alone for like 2 seconds, and she got into that pot over there, and now her paws are dirty. Now her paws are dirty and her mouth was all dirty. I tried to clean her up as best as I could, but we're gonna take her in and get her cleaned up. See you guys later. Alright, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video about this little pup. Her name is Cora, C-O-R-A, and I'm gonna be having merch coming out. For me, not for the dog, obviously. Let me know if you want me to do any merch like her, like of her name, or just like a picture of her on like a hoodie, if you want that to happen. But just, I have a bunch more videos coming out later. I think I'm getting a new camera soon, so better quality coming out. I'm gonna have a new editor, new everything. So make sure you guys subscribe and like if you want to keep up with my channel, and see you guys later.